It's good to be here. It's good to see you guys, man.
No. Give me more, man. It's not, you don't have much spot at all.
Now we're gonna pretend it's Daryl's house because we're gonna, play around with it, okay? Hold on. We're gonna start by this. Give me more everywhere.
More!
Monitors, more! Monitors. It's really flat and bullshit. Oh. So, how you guys doing, man? Y'all well?
Yeah!
This is such an, I don't know what you want to call it. Jumping off point for me. I've been sort of playing around with this alternative world that I've been doing for years and years, and now I'm going to take it to the world. I'm taking it to you. You're the first one, Joshua. Oh my. So I play a bunch of songs from this compilation album I've been doing, or did. And, some familiar songs, things you all know. So here's one, here's a song that, hold on a second.
This is wrong, man. Get it right.
Oh.
Daryl.
I have the best monitor man in the world, but we have to move. Okay, this is a song I wrote. It wound up on an Atlantic album called No Goodbyes. And it was actually, I did it on my own. It was sort of the proto solo song. It's called Uncanny.